13th overall pick in the 95 draft gets his first preseason action here tonight. And Michael Layton, back it comes to the point to Kamberlek. Over to Phaneuf, the shot. Here's Bozak centering, and it's knocked away. Phaneuf with it again, faking the shot. Kamberlek with it once more, down low, a centering pass! And Versteeg banged on it as he was set up there by Bozak, but the Leafs with good puck movement. Now here's a chance for Testweed, trying to come out of the corner, gets it back to the point to Carl, to Coburn, the shot, blocked in front of the net, rebound! Stopped by Giguere, and the puck comes free for Colton Orr. Orr skates to center, works it in over the line with Brown, he's got a man in front of the net, Primo! And that was stopped by Layton, shot from the point, whistles wide of the goal. Wayne Primo with a glorious chance sent in there by Colton Orr. Just kept in at the blue line by Gustafson for Philadelphia. Whoa, look out. A hit there. And now Brown and Carcillo. Carcillo had the bomb doors open and took a healthy run at Gunnarsson. And now Brown and Carcillo. This would be certainly light heavyweights bordering on middleweights.
Yeah, these two can dance, both of them.
Artulis. High in the air, thrown, and rolls it for the goal! Walking away at it! This line's had some great scoring chances. Now back to the point it comes, and Geisler gets it over on the far side. Ollie's shot is off a leg. Bozak, back for Kessel on the half boards. Challenge as it goes to Bozak, banked it back, now it comes to Phaneuf, the shot right on! Big rebound in front!
A low play, first of all. I talked about how you set the low play up. That allows the room and the point. You can see the Flyer defense for forwards can't get out to that big point shot by Phaneuf. Layton cannot handle the rebound, and then Versteeg, how about the patience?
Primo in against the end boards, tangled up with Bartulis. Puck comes free in front for Orr! Another shot right on! Down is late, they score!
Primo again with some good board work, creates the low play. And then Orr goes to the net and causes the havoc, looking for the puck. And then Kessel, as he does so well, gets away from the traffic and arrives at the right time.
Now the Leafs have gotten a change going, but here's a two-on-one break. The wheel man is Giroux in over the line. The pass into the slot. They score! Sheridan finishes off the two-on-one as the Flyers get on the board. Phaneuf back at the point to Kamberlek. The one-timer comes in his block. And the rebound is not cleared. Here's Dion Phaneuf down low. Trying to play it there was Versteeg. He almost kicked it into the net. Kamberlek. Phaneuf. Shot coming. Scores!
The Philadelphia Flyers had an ample opportunity to get the puck out. And they didn't do it. And now Phaneuf all of a sudden has the tip opportunity. That doesn't work, but Versteeg with excellent puck recovery comes along behind the net and shovels it back to the point again. Now the Flyers are running around all over the place. And Phaneuf has done an excellent job getting pucks through tonight.
The Leafs can't get it in deep as Gerdev is there. And the counterattack now, the Flyers into the slot with Giroux. Sweeping it to the net, they score! That was a strange redirection in front of the net.
Wellwood.
And it may have hit Sheridev coming across the goal.
I thought it was Eric Wellwood, guys.
Back of the net, puck bouncing. Komisarek plays it to the line. Unable to get it out, the shot scores! Briere at the side of the goal. And the game is tied at threes. Versteeg couldn't come up with it. Here is Briere back the other way. Great feed in on goal! Oh, and just off the side of the net as Wellwood had a chance to end it. Here's Bertulis, a shot, and a brilliant save made there by Giguere. Versteeg couldn't come up with it. Here is Briere back the other way. Great feed in on goal! Oh, and just off the side of the net as Wellwood had a chance to end it. Here's Bertulis, a shot, and a brilliant save made there by Giguere. Laid out into the center ice area, but Kessel couldn't come up with it. Now Bozak does. Bozak looking for Kessel! They're gonna wave it off. They're gonna wave it off.
I don't know. I think you have to watch this one. I think that Kessel got his stick on the puck afterwards.
Vaughn wants to go upstairs.
There is no video replay in exhibition.
Oh, Phil's still beside himself on the bench. He just said to me, that was in. It was off my stick.
Yeah, it was in, but there's no video replay.
Here's Versteeg to the hash marks. Deeks shoots. No, off the side of the net. Looked like he had Boucher beaten, but ran out of room. Yeah!
Wow.
That was a bad call by me. That was one heck of a deke. Whoa.
That looked a lot like Nazem Kadri last night. Kuhlman with some speed. Shot scores. He stepped them over the glove hand. And he has been pretty efficient at it over his career. 6 of 13. Same move almost. And Jaguar is beaten by Briere. Kessel against Brian Boucher.